dropping you at the heart of the storm. Things might get a little weird. Reliving your past, kind of weird. Just stay focused on completing the mission. This is the only way we can get accurate data on the storms.
I've marked the facility on your HUD. Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting in humans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the Inhumans. And I'm afraid that's not enough. Idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available.
Symyro, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Thank you.
upper level. The elevator door should open. Let's get in there. Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway.
I suppose you'd rather settle this over coffee?
Sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
As fast as my process.
Research samples from their experiments.
An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation system. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal. just lost an access point. Return it to our control. Control.
Our suspicions were correct. These tachyon storms are responsible for those strange disruptions you've been experiencing, almost like a global shockwave. The pulses themselves are disorienting for now, but if these storms are any indication, they could get much worse. We'll process the rest of this data.